EuroFX attempting to stave off a fourth day of consecutive losses on a lot of moving pieces overnight and into the day. First of all, touching two-month lows in the overnight session, but now consolidating and trying really hard to be in the green by the close. Overnight, or at least in the early morning, German IFO business climate number beat expectations, as did the French manufacturing confidence number. The bigger news, though, on the continent was the ECB delivering targeted loans of 175 billion euros to banks, to loans, to small businesses, etc. That's definitely not helping the momentum with the euro this morning. On our shores, employment number basically dollar neutral to perhaps a little bit positive. Subject to interpretation. Bigger news though, a slew of Fed speakers today, all reiterating basically what was said last week, that tools are in place to use when necessary. All that to say, that tilting to help the US dollar ever so slightly, although not seeing it play out so much today. So with that in view, the technical picture definitely has changed a little bit given the big move we've had over the past 5 to 7 trading days. On the short-term indicators, slightly to the negative, including the 20-day moving average versus price, which is negative. On the medium term, basically mixed. The 50-day moving average versus price is a sell. The 20 to 100-day MACD oscillator is a buy. Long-term indicator, slightly constructive, slightly bullish, not as much as it was a week ago, but the 50 to 100-day moving average oscillator, MACD oscillator is showing a buy. That said, first point of resistance would be in the December futures would be 17207, followed by 17638. On the downside, support, first support zone would be 16527, followed by 16278.